You can be amazing. You can turn a phrase into a weapon or a drug. You can be the outcast or be the backlash of somebody's lack of love. Or you can start speaking up. And nothing's gonna hurt you the way the words do when they settle beneath your skin. Kept on the inside and no sunlight. Sometimes the shadow wins. But I wonder what would happen if you say what you wanna say and let the words fall out. You want